Makam Qadis, the closest you can come to the holiest of holies, just 83 meters to finish Talmud. We're all coming together here on video. This includes my finishing of this year, Talmud Yerushalmi, Talmud Bavli, today, Tanakh, Yerideya, all the Rambam, Rabbeinu Yonah, Shar Tshuva, others from help Hashem us to accomplish this, and I hope that I should be able to teach, spread the Torah that I've learned to inspire people that they too can accomplish. Also, Hashem, the Torah is given to every person that they can accomplish. I can finish many, many books that come close to God. So here we conclude. Tana de Beya de Yahu, Ho, Hashone, Lochos with Cholyo, Muftach, Lo, Shehu, Ben, Ha'olam Haba. Whoever learns Halachos every day is assured that he is destined for the world to come. Shenemar Halichos Olam Lo. For stated the ways, Halichos of the world are his. Al Tikri Halichos El Halachos. Do not read Halichos Valachos. Adon Allah, Tinoikos. Something in Torah, you're not just finishing it for yourself, you're finishing for all of Israel, every Jew, even not affiliated yet, you're affecting their soul. All the Sadiqim and I, they're listening to the Torah when you're finishing the Torah, when you're finishing Sfarim. It's so important to learn something from beginning to end and complete many, many books. You should be successful in all you're learning. Thank you for joining me in mine. All the best, my friends. Simchas.